In this video, we are going to look at my clay shrinkage ruler. This specific ruler shows what shrinkage of 12% looks like. You can see that at an inch, it's only going to lose about a quarter of an inch in shrinkage. However, when you make something as large as 12 inches, it's going to shrink to nearly 10 inches. That's nearly 2 full inches of loss. So looking at these two large pots, let's figure out how much they're going to lose. When we take my normal ruler, the base of this pot measures close to 8 inches wide. When you show the shrinkage ruler and you see where 8 inches goes down to, the base of this pot is going to lose pretty much an inch. If we look at my biggest pot, it is 9.75 inches wide, which is going to shrink down to 8.25 inches wide. This pot is 7.25 inches tall, but will shrink down to 6 inches tall. It's crazy to see how much shrinkage truly affects a piece. It's certainly very baffling to new potters. So many people get something back out of the kiln and they say, I thought this was so much bigger than it is. Well, that's where your shrinkage comes in. I hope this was helpful to someone out there. Thanks for watching.